Hi, and welcome back to another video by ITC. In this video, we'll be talking about Office 365 and changing around a few settings, getting familiarized with the interface, and just customize it, make it a little bit more of our own. So let's get started. First thing you want to do is log into your Office 365 account. And the way you'll do that is by typing an email .yourdomainname.com. Now, how you access Office 365 might be a little different for you depending on how you're hosted. So you might want to check with your Office 365 reseller or whoever's hosting your 365 account and just see how you are to access your online email. So I'm going to type in my email address now. And if you're wondering why you're seeing the GoDaddy, that's because our account is actually hosted with GoDaddy. So I type my email and my password, and I'm brought here. This is home, this is the dashboard, this is the first thing you'll see when logging into your Office account. And just briefly looking over the different icons here, this is your mail, so if you want to access any of your mail, you'll just click the mail box here. Your calendar, any people, any contacts that you have, your newsfeed, OneDrive, this is similar to some like Dropbox or your online storage. Sites, if you have SharePoint set up. And here's your Office 365. So if you have any like your Office products online, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, that's where this is here. But I'm not really going to touch on any of these icons in this video. In this video, I'm going to just drive around and show you how to customize it and make it personal, make it yours. So let's click on the admin icon. And driving around, you'll see these little tooltips pop up here. We got it. Thank you. And I can close that just by clicking this. Scrolling down, I am looking for users and groups, so I can click that here. Or I can just go to this cog icon and change my theme. So let's just do that. So going back to, I'll show you here just a second. Let's drive back. Let's go back to Office 365 Home. We can either click the admin icon and make any changes to our Office 365 account, you know, users and groups, licensing information, domains, that's all done here. The fastest way to personalize Office 365 and make it your own is just right up top right, click that cog icon, this little gear, and then go to change theme. And what this is going to do is I can kind of drive around and make it a little more something that I would like, something I think would be fun to look at all day. Because if you think about it, you're going to be, if you use the online part of Office 365 a lot, then you want to make it something that is easy on the eyes, something that's, you know, you don't mind looking at all day. So being that I'm just going to probably choose, I'll just choose something like, where was I? I'll just go back to the standard theme and just hit OK. If I click this cog icon again and I go to Office 365 settings, here's where I can really make some changes. Again, here's the theme. I can select changing information about myself. So if I go to me, I can see my information's here. Alternate email address. Yeah, that's old, but you know, whatever. We can keep it. Not a big deal. If I wanted to change any of this information, if I went by a nickname or something, I can do that here. I'm just going to hit the back icon. And we had originally clicked on me. Let's drive back here. Software, any information on the software that I have installed would be here. Tools and add-ins, desktop setup. If I purchased, and in this case, I do have it. I have the Mac Home and Business 2011 installed, which gives me this really cool Outlook for my Mac. My start page, if I want my start page to be anything different than what is the Office 365 account, if I want the admin center, if I want it to, every time I log in, just to go to mail or calendar, I can make that change here. Pretty simple. any notifications, you know, any reminders, reminder sound. If I don't want it to make a noise whenever I receive a new email, I can just turn that off here. I like it. It, you know, notifies me, lets me know. And most importantly, I can change my password, which actually that's going to drive me back to GoDaddy. But if you want to change your password, you can just do that right here. So that's pretty much it. I mean, Office 365, you can make it your own. You can change the theme. You can change the software you have installed. You can add software, really cool stuff. You can edit your account. Again, it's designed to be a platform online to where you can access everything in one place and makes it easy for you. So I think that Office 365, you know, cloud computing, having this data in the cloud, it makes it so much easier for us to do business. And that's ultimately what you want. You want it to be simple. You want to be able to get to work. And that's why we switched to Office 365. So if you have any questions, just send them over to support@itcaustin.com.